My bones don't want none unless it's vitamin D, hun.
Boy toy named Henry likes to live in tossines. And every time I walk in, his orbitals are looking at me. Getting hung by the cranium with his mandible open. He keeps staring at me with his humerus broken.
Now that's real, real, real. And no conch is so strong cause I eat a good meal. I eat so well that I never get ill. My bones are compact for Netflix and chill.
Give me some good milk.
By the way, Tossie, so trying to make us color everything, my metacarpals are hurting. It's not the best way of memorizing. You keep telling us to chill, but giving words my methylenges can't feel. So I'm gonna put a bag now. I'm gonna walk away now because I'm so dun 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 dun.
My bones don't want none. Oh my gosh, look at her pelvis. Oh my gosh, look at her sacral. Oh my gosh. Look at her coccyx. Look at her bones.
Look at her bones.
My bones don't want none. Unless it's vitamin D. Huh?
Little in the medium, but you got much lumbar.
Little in the center, but you got much vertebrae.
Little in the thoracic, but you got much dorsal.
Oh my gosh.
Look at her bones.
My bones don't. My bones don't want none unless it's vitamin D, huh?
My bones don't want none unless it's vitamin D, huh?
Oh my gosh, look at her femur. Oh my gosh, look at her patella. Oh my gosh, look at her tibia. Oh my gosh,
look at her bones.
Yeah. He loved his calcaneus. Yeah. This one is for my girls with the big buttocks in the class. I said, with my big booty, all girls in the class. Screw them weak bone girls. Screw them weak bone girls in the class. I said, drink your milk if you don't want osteoporosis in your future. What? Yeah. I got big strong bones. Come on.
Bye. Got a blast.